Ford has demonstrated its new Enhanced Transitional Stability software in its own version of the traditional egg and spoon race. Up until the early 90s, when a car skidded, it was largely down to the driver, resulting in some broken eggs. Electronic stability control fitted to the B-Max helps to control the car, but Ford says its latest technology, which debuts on the new Focus, avoids the skid before the driver even attempts to take action to prevent it. And that's no yolk.